nature's scheme of things, there are certain plants which are carnivorous, or eating plants. The Venus flytrap is one of the best known of these plants. A fly, drawn to the plant by a sweet syrup, brushes against trigger bristles. Just how these plants digest their prey has yet to be explained. There is much still to learn about these fascinating eating plants. This is a newcomer, triffid celestis, brought to Earth on the meteorites during the Day of the Triffids.